Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Skyrim action. And it is time to get Azura's Star. I think I am prepared for this. I have resist magic potions, and I have resist fire potions. I don't know, the way I said potions just made me laugh for some reason. Somebody made a comment before that they can tell sometimes I amuse myself, and yeah, that's true. When I'm recording, sometimes the things that come out of my mouth just make me crack up, and I can't help but laugh. But as you can see, I got a Drow to resist magic here, 15%. Now, I don't know if I can stack resist magic and then resist fire, but if I can, I'd be like a beast. Pretty much just walk in there and be unstoppable. There, I got a filter as well, 20%. And then for resist fire, I think I have an elixir, 50%. And I think I have like 20% somewhere around here. I know I do. It's here somewhere. Drought. I think it's drought of elixir of resist. Why am I not seeing it? There it is. Filter resist fire. Wow. I just completely went right over it. So that's 40%. So I think I'm going to be good. These Dremora in here, they use fireball from what I remember. And that usually obliterates me. But I think I'll be all right this time around. So let's go ahead and get this started. Let's talk to this lady. Aranea. Hello. You checking me out? Look at that look she's giving me. You see her look
Azura
up and down?
Has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here.
If you say so, seen my coming, what do you mean?
Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar long before you were born. You
what?
Have been chosen to be her champion.
How old are you?
I know it is unexpected, but do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted.
Very well. What does Azura need?
You must go to a fortress endangered by war.
Oh, shit!
Untouched by it.
I forgot this quest is a lot longer than I remembered. Son of a...
Who can turn the brightest star as black as night.
Yeah,
it
yeah.
It is cryptic, I know. But Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may...
You can put your arms down now. You look kind of crazy.
Ask if they know this elven enchanter.
All right, god
this
damn it.
Shut
up about foreseeing things. You're just crazy. The Black Star, find the mage. I think, he's up here in Winterhold. He's in the inn. So let's just fast travel there. I forgot. What we have to do is we have to travel to a fort. And acquire the pieces of the star, or acquire the star itself. I can't remember. I think it's just the star itself. And then we'll come back to this guy.
I'm sorry, could
take the black star for ourselves.
Like some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future.
He said like a monster was turned inside out and then exploded. Why not just exploded? Because either way, the body parts are just going to be everywhere and that's going
to
be the smell.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat.
Well, what's the word? Oh, have you not heard? I thought everyone had heard. The bird is the word.
Dagor and I have an understanding. He gives me privacy, and I make sure my experiments don't blow up his inn.
Well, sounds like you're blowing up monsters, but I guess that's okay. I'm looking for an elven mage who studies stars. You look like an elven mage. Could you tell me where this elven mage is?
Who sent you? Was it the college? The Jarl? We agreed there would be no more questions.
Priestess of Azura sent me.
You're working with the Daedra? Right. Now tell me the one about the Argonian maid and the lusty baron.
Kiss my booty! I was telling you the truth, you jerk. I didn't agree to anything. Talk. Let's intimidate this fool. I doubt it's gonna work.
Just calm down. I'll tell you.
Oh yeah.
What do you know?
Ultimate power. You will bow to me. Therefore enchanting, correct?
They are. Except the gem is always consumed. They're frail, except for one.
The star.
Azura's star. A Daedric.
Okay, I kinda wanna get this
Some
underway.
Of us wanted to find out how. I was working under Malin Varan then.
Malin Varan. If only Malin did something.
Malin wanted to alter the star.
He altered the star.
It drove him mad. Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star. But
I fucking told you,
to Azura.
You jerk.
Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane.
Really? All right.
Until next time.
Now, the star is at a fort down here. It should be on my map, right? Yep, down here. Illinalta's Deep. So let's go ahead. Oh, wait, I need to leave the inn. Who the hell are you? Oh, that guy. That's another Daedra quest. I think that's for Sanguine's Rose, which a lot of people mentioned before was their favorite Daedric artifact, which kind of surprised me. But we'll get that. I don't know when we'll get that, but we'll get it since I'm doing all the Daedric artifacts. South Brittleshin Pass. Let us go. The last time I was here was way back at the beginning of the Let's Play when I walked all the way to Falkreath. So it's good to be back, I guess. Holy crap, this looks nice. What a nice area. What the hell? You guys see that wolf just chilling? Let's take this fool. I need his soul anyway. I'm hungry. Ah! Come on, Arch-Mage. You can get over like 6-inch rock. Come on. Ah! There we go. Let us prepare. Also, thank you for everyone who commented on the last episode letting me know ice animals are indeed more powerful than their, you know, normal counterparts. I had a feeling they were because it seems like they take a lot more hits. I just didn't know if they did more damage as well. I could tell they had more health. So, thank you guys. What am I doing? Alright, let's zap this fool. He was howling up at the sky and I was like, nope. Ain't having none of that. Oh, I wanted his soul, didn't I? God damn it. Well, now I'm still hungry. Whoa! I'm sailing away. Let him go on an adventure of his own. Wow, frame rate is going up and down. Wow. That shouldn't be happening. Okay, I think it's fixed itself now. Hey, you better run, fox. What does the fox say? It says, holy shit, get me out of here. He just murdered a wolf. That's right. Everyone better respect me around here. What you looking at? Goddamn right, what I tell you people. Respect me or get blastoed. Okay, now here's a question. How come all the forts around here in Skyrim are, like, you know, falling apart? They're not actually occupied. Was it dilapidated or something like that? What the f- Alright, I'll teach you respect the hard way. Just like, look at this. I mean, come on. Did the Jarls not perform maintenance on any of their forts? I've yet to see one fort that's actually functioning properly with a proper garrison. I think maybe only after you take them over in the Civil War, maybe they'll garrison them, but you know, whatever. Oh, this is a great sign. This is a great sign. Guys, if you need some home interior decorating advice, I'd say the most welcoming thing you can put like in the foyer or the foyer, however you say it. Some people say it all fancy like, but you know, the area right when you enter your house, if you have something like this, this is a very warm welcome item. So make sure you have one in your house. You will entertain all the guests. All right, let's armor it up. I know there's mages in here. Don't think they're super powerful though, so that'll be nice. Oh, let's actually use a fancy spell. What? Oh, it's behind the wall. Okay. Is there anyone else in this room? Nope. Alright, you're done. What the fu- Oh. There's a skeleton. Nope. Suck my lightning. Nope, nope, if you're gonna keep trying to cast your dumbass shield, I'm gonna keep blasting you in the face. Oh. Come down the hall. Come down the hall. Seriously. Thank you. Alright. Give me your soul gem. The fuck is this? Got fungus in your pocket, bro? Man, clean that shit. Oh, now I got fungus in my pocket. Apparently spreads. Let's get that shit out of here. Okay. Isn't the conjure bow spell in a bucket around here? I don't know if it's this fort or not, but I know it's around here. Or it's out there somewhere, just sitting in a bucket, the book. You just pick it up. Ooh, nice. What else we got? Two people there. Might as well detect dead while I'm at it. Oh, he's dead, alright. Good thing I detected it. Alright, we got four pools in here. Let's chain lightning it up. No lunch for you. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get salmon steak, baked potatoes. Wow, that actually sounds really good. Oh, okay. Ugh! Wow, that was cool. Man, just blasted that fool. Bones went everywhere, scattered. Wow. Jeez. Well, what can I say? This place is the prime area to receive interior decorating advice. First the entryway, now what to put around the fireplace. Like, wow, these people, they know what they're doing. Oh, this is a side area. Let's see what we got in here. Ooh. Potion of health, regeneration, that's worth a lot. Give me that. Nice bones in the pot. Nice skull in the pot. Alright, nothing else of use. Alright, what we got in here? One person, and I think there's some skeletons as well. Oh, I bet that person's gonna revive that dead thing. See if we can zap this fool before he does that. Where you at? It's a wolf. Where you at? There you are. Surprise! Oh, piss off! I did the detect dead spell, and it did not show that stupid skeleton. Well, either way, he's getting destroyed. Epic mage battle! Oh man! See that ice spike in my eye? Might want to get that checked out. Nope, nope, fuck you! Yeah, right in the booty! She may be a necromage, but I am the Arch-Mage! So you might as well just give up. God damn it, what'd I take this time? I'm accidentally clicking when I'm scrolling through here. Oh, damn it, fellas. Whatever. I'm sure I'll find out eventually. You can just bet there's something down here. So, let us. I probably don't have a favorited alteration. Probably unnecessary, but I might as well get some use out of it. What's that? Nothing. Ooh, hello. Here we go. Yep. Nice. Alright. Give me that. Ooh. Search dresser. Ragged cap. Would've been hilarious if we could sleep in that bed. Underwater. That's a good night's rest. Talk about a waterbed. Is there really nothing else under here? Nope, wait a minute. Nope. Game made me think there's something else. A secret in a secret, if you will. But nope. Now let's re-armor it up. Oh, somebody heard me. Good. Bring it. Oh, he brought it. He brought his own ass whooping. Mike, what is all this shit? Are they like proper witches with the, you know, the black pot and all? And they're green. don't know. This place is weird. That's peeps over there. It's detect dead. Detect some dead. Oh, they're dead. Wow. Okay, we got two skeletons standing right there. Sweet Jeebus, that uses a lot of magicka. I don't even care. Let's just barge right in there. Wait, first, quick saving it up. Oh, hello. Don't you love how calmly they get up out of their chairs before they start blasting magic? Nice shield, I think I'll break it. You're using ice magic. You will not see me burn, you idiot. Such novices. Soul gem, I will take that. Soul gem fragments. Thanks to you guys, I know they are completely useless. Ooh, oh shit. Oh, hell yeah. Level up. Master Sergeant Shooter Person. Ooh. Can't hide from me. I'd say I'm hiding. I'm hiding pretty well because you can't find me. Nice spine just sitting here. Mo Magicka. Let's see, perks to increase. Restoration. Nope. Wait a minute. I could get magic resistance level 3. I already have level 3 mage armor. Stability, not really, I don't. They already last long enough. I'm already, you know, casting when it's still active anyway, so I doubt I need it to last even longer. I don't know. Once again, I'll figure that out later because it requires some form of strategic planning and I don't feel like sitting here for 5 minutes to figure it out. So let's continue walking around, stealing stuff from these people because they don't need it anymore. They are dead. You won't need these potions where you're going, pal. Ooh. So, fun fact for you guys. As of recording this video, I just passed 2,000 subscribers. 2,000. It's like, holy crap, that is a lot of people. And I gained, like, I just did my 1,000 subscriber milestone video, you know, I think it was in November, like, middle of November, and now I'm already at 2,000. Like, what the hell? I can't believe how many people are, you know, kind of sticking around for the fun, and I really appreciate each and every one of you. I want you all to know that. I may not say it all the time, but just know the feelings are there. And thank you very much. Seriously. I may not sound too enthusiastic because it's currently, I think, like 3:30 in the morning. Doing some late night Skyrim live commentary action. What you know about that junk? Hopefully you're enjoying it. Lady! Okay. I need to spell it out for you. I'm over here. I'm gonna zap you. You're gonna die. The end. No, no. I killed your stupid skeleton bodyguard. Oh shit. Oh, you stepping to me? Is that a person just standing? Oh, that must be a resurrected person. Well, he was put to good use, wasn't he? Nope. Nope. Oh. Oh, come on, mouse. There we go. Arch necromancer, like hell you are. I'm the Arch-Mage, bitch. Oh, now things just got personal. She's trying to say she has power? She don't have power. Look at that. No power. No power. I'm just sitting here zapping away. No power. What the fuck? What are you doing, lady? At least make the... Oh, shit. That's some power. That probably would have hurt. You know what? I think I'm just going to take a risk here and filter resist cold. Let's do that. What's that, 60 seconds? Let me double check that. I think it's 60 seconds. They're pretty much all 60 seconds. Just magic. That's my resist frost. 60 seconds. Okay, 40%. Let's hope this works, because I didn't know she had ice storm. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. That doesn't look like no resist frost. Was it because I didn't have my mage armor up? That might be it. Fuck! That's not ice! Okay, she has some power. I'll give her that. What's a distracting Draugr? Sorry, man. I hate to use you as like a decoy or something, but you know, I want to live. Oh, she has a staff of fire, and she uses frost herself. Well, all right, two can play that. What the fuck, man? Oh shit. Okay, at first I thought he was like turning on me. I was like, what are you doing, man? All right, did you just give up? Okay, understandable. Ow. At least that doesn't one-shot me. That's good. I need to make sure to keep my armor up. Oh, this is turning out to be an interesting fight. Ugh. I can just drain her magicka and make her useless. Fucking see through all the bullshit. The staff. You can't see anything when you're using it. Shit. Oh my god. Fuck your goddamn staff, bitch. Oh, it's gonna be so gratifying when she's dead. Oh, at least I'm gonna get a lot of restoration experience. Let's see, do I have any potions? I don't want to use my resist fire because of the goddamn Dremora I'll be fighting eventually. That's an elixir. Yeah, I don't have many resist potions. Usually I have them out the ass! But now the one time I actually want to use them, I don't have any. Maybe I'll use one drought. That'll still give me an elixir and another drought. Don't I have filters too? That's 40. Drought's what, 30? Yeah, let's do that. We'll use one of those. Do I have magicka potions as well? Alright. Let's get a new Draugr. Hopefully this one won't run away. I know it's because she's on the other side of the water, and that's why he's kind of walking around like a weirdo. Wow, now he's swimming. he just walked right through the water. He's like, I don't give a shit about your little moat. Oh, now she's dead. Now she's toast. Now she's done. Well, it's nice fighting you while it lasted, lady. Move, Draugr. Your use is at an end. Move. Oh my god. Shot her so hard her head is like in between the pillar and the wall. That's great. Ha! Give me that. Staff of Fireballs. Oh, I have the, imminent destruction. Wow. Congratulations, those suck. Okay. And because things are going pretty well in this episode so far, I'm just going to do that quick cut and then redo of the episode. Okay. Chest. Open it up. Glass sword. Nice hide boots of resist shock. They're only way one, I'll take it. Okay. Pull the chain. Drop that down. Let's initiate the water breathing because it looked like there's an area underneath here. So let us investigate. Now for those of you who do not- ooh, hello. For those of you who don't know, I'm also doing a Walking Dead Season 1 Let's Play. So if that sounds like something you might want to check out, feel free to look at it on my channel. It is a completely blind Let's Play, so I haven't played it before, I haven't seen anything about it before. I heard it's really good, so I decided to do it myself and then probably do Season 2 once I'm done with Season 1. Because Season 2, the first episode or chapter, came out recently. Open it up! What's that? Cool. Seeing that gold coin purse makes me think I saw one earlier and I just completely bypassed it. I even looked at it and saw it and knew it was a gold coin purse and I just didn't pick it up and I don't know why. See you later, Draugr. Alright. I think that was the boss of this place. And the star is in like a room full of bones and skeletons. Could be wrong, though. There might actually be more. Open it up. Ilnota's deluge. Or deluge. Oh, shit. That's a really bad idea. I don't know if you guys could hear that or not, but they were saying they need more souls for the star. And then the lady replied, we can't be taking more people from town, something like that. Maybe people will catch on to them. And then the guy's like, let's just sacrifice another one of the disciples. That's really fucking stupid, because eventually your disciples are going to catch on and be like, what the fuck is this shit? I'm not following you anymore. Let's just kill you. So you better be careful with that, pal. Well, in fact, it won't even matter anymore, because I'm just going to kill a lot of them, so chain lightning it up. Surprise, bitches. Wow, that guy was a punk. I don't know why he was giving orders. And you can just do an epic backflip right into the dresser. Thank you. Wow, these guys were punks. Cotton? Okay. Oh, I thought his head was missing. It kind of blended in with the floor for a second there. That would have been pretty cool if I shot his head off. Give me that, give me that. Major conjuration. Yeah. Doors of Oblivion. Give me that. Soul gem fragments. Useless. Get that shit out of here. Take the petty soul gem, though. The lesser soul gem. Ooh. Ooh. Get up there. I think that's the way to go. So what's over here? Whoa. Delicious. A lot of skulls everywhere. Let's see. It still makes me laugh how I can just pick people up like this, no problem. Oh, can I like stuff her up in there? Oh, I was really gonna throw people through a loop when they walked in and saw her like in the ceiling. Let's just sit her on top of the bookshelf. Oh, come on, cooperate, lady. Okay, well, screw you. You can just lay on the cold floor. You deserve it. Open it up. Oh, shit. What's ascendant mean? I don't know. Oh, okay. Damn. Ice magic. I just trigger it up. Oh, fuck! Woo! Got a little chilly in here. Just in case, let's break out the steadfast. Oh, shit. And now I have to go back in. Wait, what's that? Ice hazard. Plus one ice hazard for 6 seconds. Okay. Oh, at least I blocked the ice storm. Okay, now he's focused on the dragger. Let's get rid of the skeleton while he's, you know, being lame. Come on, mouse. Jesus. This guy knows he's done. He's just backing himself into a corner. Accept your fate, pal. It's over. I don't think he can use his spells because I drained all his magicka with the lightning. Yep. Just give in. Thank you. I'm kind of surprised. There's been some tough enemies here. Like the imposter Arch-Mage. Necromancer, was it? Yeah. You're not allowed to have Arch before your name. Only I may have that. And I will teach you that one way or another. Open up. I don't know why I took that potion. I have the spell. Oh, hello. In the booty. Oh shit, this might be a problem. Move, you fucking move. Move, jeez. Okay, Question of the day for you guys right here, right now. You guys ever have those moments where, oh shit. That's a skeleton. One of your allies is blocked in the way just like my Draugr did. You guys ever had those moments? Usually it's Lydia or one of your followers that just blocks the area. Have you ever gotten killed from it? Let me know. I know it's frustrating. You need to vent that frustration, so leave a comment down below if you ever had any of those experiences. I know I sure have, and I almost had one here too. Oh no, I don't. Oh, nice shock magic there. Better back away. Okay, this. What the fuck? Are you invincible? Oh, there we go. Move. At last, I beat your ass. Whoa. Shit, well, I took it, didn't I? Let's see, Staff of Turning. Interesting. I won't have any use for it, but still pretty cool. Worth a lot. So far, he's using Ice Spike. So, let's resist ice it up. There it is. Drought of Resist Cold. Let's just do 30% for now. Oh, you're one of those guys. Oh, shit. I walked into every single one of those. Need to drain this fool's magic. Let's get another Draugr up in here. What are you gonna do? Punch me? Get the fuck out the way. And my Draugr's a pincushion of ice spikes. Things are getting wonky here in Illinalta's Deep. Well, I'll tell you what. Okay, so far for a master necromancer, he's not using any really advanced spells. Then again, I'm using apprentice spells, and I've been using them for how long now? I mean, I have Adept Chain Lightning, but it uses a lot of magic for me. Nope. Stop resurrecting shit! Oh my fuck. Oh my god, I can't believe that just happened. Oh my god, as soon as I turned around, I knew that was gonna fucking happen. You son of a bitch. I'm gonna cut the episode until I return back there, and we're gonna blast this motherfucker to hell. Alright guys, I am back. I realized I got a little too relaxed, I suppose, when I was fighting this guy before. So I'm not gonna let that happen again. And while I went back through here, I went ahead and put that perk that I earned through leveling up. Hello, come on. Into... Whoa, that's enchanting. Into... Magic resistance. Now I got all three levels. Blocks 30% of spells. Because I'd say mages are my biggest weakness. Usually, unless I'm like stuck in a room with a two-handed guy and I can't move and then I'm just fucked. But, well, let's not worry about that now. Okay, jerk off. We're gonna deal with you proper-like. I forgot about my anti-ass-kicking shield. That would have come in handy. Too bad I can't summon Durnavir inside of here. Blast that guy. No, screw your stupid skeleton army. It sucks. Where'd you go? Where'd you run off to? Oh, he's running. He's running. Look at this guy. We're coming for you. You ain't master shit. Ugh, I fucking hate ice spikes. They can cast them so fast. They cast them like machine guns. That's why I died to this guy the first time. See, look at this shit! Look at him go! Good god, man! Oh, shit. Well, stop fighting the skeleton and start fighting the real problem. Alright, let's whip out the staff. If I can drain this guy's magicka, I'll get this in the bag. Oh my god, this guy has a huge magicka pool. What the hell? There we go, now it's out. He's out. Oh shit, my Draugr's out. Hang on, sit right there. Alright, thank you. I used pretty much all the charge in my staff, but that was worth it. Now he's done. No magicka for you. No magicka for you, chump. I'm just gonna drain it all goddamn day. Nope. Nope. Nope, now I'm out, but I don't care. I got potions. I can stop the universe for a second when I need to drink something. Let's just drink that up. Oh, wait, do I have any... need to charge this. Might as well charge it. Staff of Power. Ooh, let's use the common. Do I have any others? Oh, there we go. Oh, cool. Oh, shit! I didn't know I had all these. Alright, well, Nope. Nope, no magic for you. Ha ha! I win. It's over for this guy. You're done. You're done. Take a seat. Oh, he's sitting. There he goes. In the booty. Ha ha! I don't give a shit about your mage mohawk. I win. Whoa, nice dagger though. Ooh, nice soul gem too. Goddamn right. Look at this guy just chilling. That's Malin Varen. Malin Varen's Grimoire. Huh. I'll take it. Looks pretty cool. Ebony bow. Hello. Gimme. Get out of that chair. Just to show I have truly conquered this fort. Oh, he's being stubborn. Get out of the chair. He's like, no, I don't wanna. It's like a little kid when they're telling him to get up out of bed. No, I don't wanna. Who am I kidding? It's like me when I'm trying to get up out of bed. I don't wanna. Get the fuck out the chair, asshole. Is his arm like stuck through? Oh, his arm's stuck in the chair. All right, you jerk. I was gonna say, oh shit. Oh Jesus. Okay, there we go. I was gonna sit in the chair to prove I conquered the fort, but he's kind of like welded into there permanently. So I guess he prepared for the Archmage to come through and try and sit in his chair. Well played, Farron. Well played. Alright, let's take this back to Jerkius Maximus at the inn up here in Winterhold. I don't know how long this episode's been going on. I might have to cut it here and then do the next part. I used my iPod to run a timer, but it just died. Because it was at like 20% power when I started the episode. So that's probably a sign that the episode's been going on for a while. So I guess I'll do that. I'll go ahead and end the episode inside of the inn here. And then the next one, we will go ahead and acquire the star itself. And that shouldn't take too long, so I'll probably do an extra thing after that. Should I just do it now? No, I don't want the upload to take 6 years. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Don't forget about the question of the day. Have you ever had any experiences with your followers blocking your path? Go ahead and leave a comment down below. And I'm going to end it. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I will see you all in the next one for some more Skyrim action. Thank you very much for watching. And thank you very much for 2,000 subscribers. Let's keep this shit going. Not that I'm getting greedy or anything, but I'm glad people are enjoying the videos. So take care, everybody. Bye.